Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon to you all for this 5-5 between Ireland and Oman. I'm Michael Slater and this is Mel Jones.
Thanks, Lats. I've really been looking forward to this one. Couldn't ask for a better day for it. Not a cloud in sight. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Thanks, Mel. I've been looking forward to this match. It should be a cracker. Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss.
Well, the bowler's ready to start running in. Let's go.
Right there.
Yeah! That's out. Good reflexes by the bowler. Off the mark. First ball. Starting as he intends to proceed.
The right-handed batsman is coming in at number 3.
O'Brien, ready to face their first ball.
Oh, yeah! He's beaten all ends up by that.
Two runs added.
Wait.
That left the bat, the batsman would have known the result. Easy catch.
The player departing the field caught out for 2. The batting team are now 3-3. The right-handed batsman is coming in at number 5 for Ireland.
Yes!
And they go through for 1.
It.
Good work. work in the field there.
Good over comes to an end.
Ireland are now on 8-3. Change of bowling, the medium pacer is coming into the attack.
Did that clip his bat on the way through? He didn't really get going. Such a huge scalp.
The right-handed batsman is coming in at number 6.
Edged. Takes the single. He lets that go through to the keeper. Great shot. 4 runs.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Huge appeal.
Shake of the head from the umpire and one from the bowler as well. He was certain. Doesn't play that one well. Big appeal there. Not out the decision.
Thank you.
They take the single.
Yes, catch!
Super shot there. Going with pace now.
The captain is going with the medium pacer.
Wait.
They like it. Loud appeal. Yeah! Oman will have set their target on him, and they have delivered.
The batsman doesn't think he's out, sending this for review.
Hitting in line. Good decision from the umpire. Remains out. Didn't overturn the decision, but you can see why they went for the review.
Well, the bowler's doing well here to constrain this total. Let's see if their batsman can make it count. Well, the batsmen don't have a lot to do here and should chase this total down nice and quickly.
Yep.
Perfect technique and placement. First ball, and he's off the mark. That's racing to the fence.
Kept it fairly tight in that over. The right armour is the new bowler from the south end.
Running, but back for two. Batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. Off the mark, first ball, starting as he intends to proceed. Medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the north end.
Waiting.
And through for one.
Oh. Misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away.
Batsman didn't know where that was going.
Edges it.
Good over. Nice bowling.
Young, a new bowler, is coming into the attack from the south end.
One more to the score. That was another good over. Frustration will be growing for the batsman.
And coming on to bowl the final over, Singh.
So heading into the final over of the innings, going to bring out some more of the creative shots I'd expect. That's not the length to bowl, far too short. Perfect technique and placement.
Scores level. Singh needs to find something really special.
Well, this turned into a very tight tussle towards the end. A thrilling finish.
This match came right down to the wire. I hope you enjoyed it too. From us here in the commentary box, it's bye for now.